President Biden has announced today global allocation plan of 25 million vaccines. This is the first tranche out of total 80 million vaccines announced earlier by the United States. The distribution is under two categories: A, through COVAX initiative, and B, directly to neighbors and partner countries. Now, India will figure in both categories and will get vaccines as per allocation under COVAX and direct supply. So first would be the COVAX initiative, in which India is included in Asia. And second, through direct supply to neighbors and partner countries that include India, Korea, Canada, and Mexico. The US administration has stated that rest of tranches are expected soon. Today, the United States also announced removal of the Defense Production Act, which means no more priority supply will now be required, and this will further smoothen the supply chains for vaccine manufacturing, particularly for AstraZeneca and Novavax.